These are two bets that you'll always win, and I know you'll want to win these. So first, so you ask someone to poke a you can use a sewing pin or a thumbtack. You ask someone to put a thumbtack into a balloon, but what you do is put tape over the balloon, and it won't pop for a second or two. See, watch.
See? It doesn't pop.
Just makes a little hole.
Now, yeah, the point of the bet is because they're not going to know that you can use tape. So they're going to do it, and it's going to pop. And then you do this, and you win. So, pretty cool.
And
okay.
Then Axel is going to do one more for you guys.
See, he's popping like 30 holes. So,
can you guys hear that? Yeah. See, it's shrinking.
It's getting tiny. All right, guys.
Tiny.
See you in the next bet.
Go. Ha! Okay. Well, here's the next trick. So, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take a cup. This isn't really a cup, but you're gonna place it down on the table like that. Then you're gonna take a fruit or something, but this is what we have, pretty much anything. And then you're gonna tell them, without touching the cup, to place it on the top of the cup.
Now, they're usually gonna place it like that. Then they lose, because that's the bottom of the cup. This is the top, so you automatically win. Easy way to mess with your friends and maybe earn a little money. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching, and see you
in the next video.
Fireworks.
Peace, guys.